Muzium Negara, tiba-tiba macam like.
So the last time I was here was in my college days. That time ada like exhibition on hantu, on the ghosts and myths of the ASEAN, where they had like display of what's that hantu? Penanggal. Yeah, the penanggal was the scariest display on that exhibition.
That's the Muzium Negara. And we have a train here, and ice cream.
Yay, neighborhood. Yay, super duper yummy.
So it was built in 1906 and officially opened on 31st August of 1963.
Locomotive wap.
Diorang lah tu masuk kat dalam ni. Ni adalah kepala kereta api.
Dapat dia selfie. Haha.
Alamak, apa? Penang Hill. Penang Hill, Penang Tram. They still have this now, dekat Penang Hill. But I'm not sure if it's the same coach or it's the new coach. But it's really fun. You guys, if you guys go to Penang, you guys should check this tram out. The gangster Proton Saga. Okay, nowadays if you see a Proton Saga, yang driver dia mesti macam drive macam gangster, like they own the road. This is the first Malaysian car, Proton Saga. We used to own Proton Saga aerobag. Alamak, tak nampak lah sebab reflect. Belakang manual tingkap. Okay, we're gonna go and get lunch and we're gonna use the underground way to KL Central. Wow, inilah yang mak saya cakap so international. Oh, it's B2. Okay, wrong floor. Okay, from Muzium Negara, you want to go to KL Central, korang kena turun lift to B2 and then korang masuk dekat station MRT. Lepas tu, you have to choose St. Regis because Jalan Damansara is obviously not KL Central. St. Regis is part of the KL Central punya, I don't know, mini city. So, rupanya the underground path tu is not like straight to KL Central. It's a bit macam leceh sikit because you have to keluar. Dan aku dah mencungap. So kita orang keluar dekat belakang St. Regis and then I think we have to cross the road kot.
tengok keadaan lampu pezo tu panas sikit.
So, pezo?
Are we gonna eat pezo?
Why not? Four fingers. Boleh.
Ramai je orang. So, we're gonna eat pezo. Pezo. Oh. Ada chicken wing juga ah. Trying the Thai fish burger, green curry sauce. Ni gambar di luar. Ya, gambar kat dalam dia sama ke tak? Alamak, kacau lah. Sama ke macam dalam gambar? Okay lah. Macam lebih puas hati daripada the shock burger. Okay lah, dia seperti yang digambarkan. And you know, if you notice, roti dia tu macam roti cucur udang. Roti dia cili kat dalam. Dia macam ada taste like macam tom yum sikit. But then because it's green curry, so macam I think it's a bit weird. But if you look at the sauce tu, can you see the sauce? Sauce dia macam weird sikit because it's like a pastel green, macam pistachio ice cream. But all in all, I would still be between the Korean burger, the burger shop and this Thai repeat burger. I still prefer the Korean burger and Fauzan still prefer the prosperity burger. Look what we encounter. Macam like what? KL yo. Eh?
Ay ay. Jalan lah terus.
Ay sini.
So we're inside the museum. As you can see. Tapi rupanya the Saloma exhibition is not in this building, so it's in another building. So I'm going there and Fauzan is going to stay here. And apparently the Saloma exhibition is free. Apa ni? Dinding 70-an. I used to take bus mini back in when I was in secondary school, which was in between 1996 until about 2000, and then they stopped the service. It's like crazy. Bus mini is like the most dangerous thing back in the days, because I remember like it was like always like sardine pack and my backpack is always out the window. Yeah, pantai dalam represent. Oh, tak nampak lah. Yeah. Mercedes tau. So Saloma is P. Ramlee's wife. I think it was the second or third wife, but the last wife, the most loyal wife. Let's go. She was like the Marilyn Monroe of Malaysia. Oh my god, so pretty. I'm getting goosebumps. Look at that. And here's a collection of photos with her husband. It's of course the late Tan Sri P. Ramlee. Okay, nama dia is kain sempit and that ketat gila. I cannot imagine how she walked. Like most probably setiap langkah dia is like 6 inci, which is like separuh kaki. Wowee. So that's her. Check out the details of her kebaya. It's a different lipatan. I mean, dia just kelipik dekat atas je. Dekat bawah dia macam tu. And then ujung dia is like that. I don't know. Is it the same if they lipat? Kalau lipat, I think it's gonna terkeluar a little bit. Modern paras lutut berwarna jingga. Okay, paras lutut eh. So that's lutut. Nope. So sebenarnya dress ni is actually paras buntut. So this is the designer, Nona Asiah nama dia. I was wondering because there's no written information about the designer. Then they just like focus more on stating that this collection is Saloma's collection. Muzium Negara, so high tech.